YouTube.
I'd like to relate two dreams that I had last night. I'm not sure what times they were because I often wake up a few times in the night. The one dream I had, the one dream was like a nightmare. I was in a block of flats in Bristol. I was in a block of flats in Bristol, and I remember like a real heavy feeling to it, like a real depressing, like a real anger, like a real negative energy there. And I got surrounded by a load of Staffy dogs. What are they called? No, Staffordshire Bull Terriers, is it? The one I pointed at. The one I pointed at and turned into the size of a mouse. But there was another, I went into one room and there was another three that surrounded me. The one dog grabbed my hand with its teeth. And I put my other hand on the dog's head and the dog calmed down. And then I just woke up. It was weird. Weird dreams.
I get some weird dreams.
And then I had a nice dream where
I woke up after that bad dream and then I went back to sleep because I'm not sure. It's probably like 5 in the morning or something. And then I had a nice dream where I dreamt that my granddad, who died 3 years ago, I dreamt that he brought my nan over to the house, and I cooked them Sunday dinner. Yeah, that was a nice dream. Yeah.
Yeah, so. Funny how I see more of my granddad now he's passed on, than I did when he was in his body. Because I've had a few dreams about my granddad. And yet, when he was alive, I didn't really see much of him. Yeah. It was more my nan I saw more of, really, than my granddad. Just natter away with my nan, but not really. My granddad might have said how am I or something maybe, but he didn't really say that much. Anyway, God bless you all, God bless. Konnichiwa. Huh? What happened? Oh.